together, we can do so much. Think about those polyps. Alone, a polyp is nothing, right? Together, what does it make? A coral. Yeah. Okay. So, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to pass out a book for every... I think I have extra now that we have some friends that are absent. I know. It's a text in hand. Haha. Right? Text in your...
hand. I get it.
Aha. All right, my friends. Please look at me. Here is what you may do, and I would really like you to do, just like we did with our habit marks. I really want you to use our color-coded post-its. You're going to look for things that are wow. And usually, if you have a wow, that's really important. Yeah, you can take them out and put them down. That's fine. Okay? If you have an inference, I think I know. If you have questions, and if you have any way that you're noticing contributions, contributed to the project, just like the polyps contribute to the coral. How does the sea anemone contribute? How do they synergize? How does that work with the clownfish?
The clownfish protects the sea anemone, and then the sea anemone protects the clownfish.
So how does the clownfish protect sea anemone? What does it do?
Scare away the butterfly.
Excellent. Miss Buck, missing. Are you ready? All right. So, my friends, since I haven't shown you this book, I heard some comments yesterday. This book is from?
Erica.
And you didn't even know that. What clues gave you away that this book is from my favorite author? Timothy.
Because it's all painting.
It is painting. What's it called, the way he does it? What is that called? We talked about visualizing, remember? And how, yes, what do you have?
It's a collage.
It is a collage. And we talked about visualizing. Eric Carle will visualize things so differently. I don't know if I ever pictured a hermit crab with all these colors on. I'm not so sure. But this is how he visualized it. So we're going to give him credit.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
right?
You
just like with our bibliographies, right? We give credit.